What the hell did it hit? What did it hit? I'm curious.
It hit the little thing and went.
I got that on camera too. We're starting off 12 seconds in and like, I need to go.
The best intro we've done on the curb.
Oh, dude, he just flipped over.
Did
it hit like the curb?
A drag race crash with one of the funny cars while it just capped and the wind went under it. I think that's what happened.
The wind just went under it?
Yeah.
I got it on camera. Hopefully I didn't get a shit angle. I think you might have hit one of these curbs. You might have hit one of these curbs on the side and it flipped over. Hopefully I didn't film that like a dumbass.
No, I think it hit like one of those and then it popped a little bump.
Like a pothole?
Yeah. And then the wind like went under because there's a breeze.
Damn, look at this boy muffler right here. You see this shit? I get distracted pretty easy. This is just boy muffler. Let's see this one. I'm gonna film this one professionally. Or not. Where are you going? I wanna see if he does it again. Yup. Yup. It caught the wind. It caught the wind. I saw it. I got that one. It caught the wind on that one. I guarantee it.
No,
damn, look at the top.
Yeah. It doesn't really matter though.
No. You can just get a new body.
We can probably just buy one.
Yeah, buy a new body if this ever like... Yeah. Or just deal with it, really.
Or just repaint it.
That's a good point. What if you just add a bunch of stickers on top or something? Be like me with a skateboard. Yeah, I definitely caught the wind. I have not seen RC do that. I think it's because this one's bigger. Your last one didn't because it was flat to the ground. This one has a little bit of like...
And then this, like,
yeah, the sweep. That's kind of heavy for it to lift the wind, though.
Yeah.
Damn, look at that. Eyeballs peering at me through the window.
Oh, just put one of those big eyeballs.
I wish I could, like... tape my phone to the front of that and just see what happens. That'd be so dope.
That's not a very good idea. With GoPro, that's definitely...
GoPro, it's genius, but like, what if you just duct tape your phone to the front and just have it like this? Oh, shit. Give me a drift. Drift. Let's sit down for this one. Tokyo. That wasn't actually that bad. That was so fucking weird sounding. He doing donuts in the streets. Oh. Wow.
The white sticker and just go.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Yeah. I don't know how long that was.
Probably not as good. How long have you been out here with us so I know how much film we'll get out of it? So like before I got here?
Yeah.
Like maybe a minute before I got here?
My dad told me he saw scared on the road. I looked at your hat and I was like, oh, fine.
Yeah, you looked at the headphones, the hat, and you were like, oh, shit,
headphones,
it's Beryl.
I just was surprised.
My timing was impeccable. They come here. Damn, that was nice. Yo, let me get a close up of these weirdos right here, man. You see these right here, man? Oh! He's skating. He can skate. Wow, that was weird looking. Wait, what if you could like? Yeah. What if you could like? Alright, so it's not widescreen. Could this happen? What are we doing here?
I'm seeing if...
Those wheels are not meant for doing what that is. He's skating! Oh wait, no, never mind. You know what I thought? What if we, like, did this? What if we could do this, alright? go up here. My board sits like this. Go up here. Stupid to think, but imagine. Not so much. Just thinking other ideas. Some weird shit. Some weird shit.
Come on, Mary, let's go.
Come on, Mary.
Come on, Mary. Come on.
On this episode of BattleBots.
Just put a couple of spikes in sight.
Couple of spikes and like, look what you did to the front wheel. You like decaled my front wheel. That was like perfect, honestly. Like perfectly parallel. He made it up the curb by himself? This is retarded. He made it back down. He did his own rock. That board did something I can't even do. Go back down that curb, fakie. What in the fuck? This is how boosted boards are made right here. Let me get a close up of what's going on. They've fallen in love. Look at them. This is so stupid looking. This is so retarded. But at the same time, why is it so satisfying? It's adorable. He did a revert. On that board, that's hard to do. He doing donuts now. Aftermath. Yep. Oh yeah, now all the wheels are decaled. What the fuck? You need some off-road wheels to do that.
Alright, can you maybe like put
the board up like this? I have to mall grab it. There we go. Yeah, like in my knee. Oh damn, we just made a makeshift ramp. This is the weirdest makeshift ramp ever. And I can hold my camera perfectly. At the same time. But hey, I have to sit here though. What if we grab out the ramp that you made? I mean, sometimes quest boards aren't useless as they seem. You can make RC ramps out of them. Work.
Whack.
Whack. Can I get the clip of the squizzy?
Squizzy.
Look at this squizzy. Look at this squizzy. Hello, Mr. Squizzy.
The black squizzy.
Put that in the thumbnail.
Wait.
Mr. Sklizzy is definitely going in the video now. Swickety swooty. I'm coming for that booty.
That's
going to
be thumbnail.
What are we working with up in here? I'm working with it.
Actually,
the wheels are hot.
Warm.
About the back ones, they've been. Any damage done to them though? Not really. No. They were drifting an awful lot, but no damage really.
It's not super hot. I mean, just give that like a minute to cool off. Shouldn't take that long.
And take it back out. So we get to chill here, and I get to edit, and Cat gets to be a cat.
Yes.
Isn't that right, Cat?
With the spooky. Well,
In the sklizzy. Let's put the sklizzy inside of the car and see how he does.
Oh, no, it's not.
That's the thumbnail shot right there. RC cars and sklizzies.
Wait, what about this?
What the fuck are you doing to me? What the hell's that? Thermal camera? 97? 99? So it's like 100 degrees. 94? Almost 100. That's good. That's good. Hey, Ranger. Hey, boy. Hey, boy.
Okay.
Good boy. He's a good boy. What was that? So, I just gave Mostima the idea that we're gonna put the off-road wheels on this bad boy. Where are the off-road wheels? Let's get a view of them. Yeah, let me see. Yeah, we're gonna put these on here. And we're gonna go to the forest and the mailboxes. We finna test this out.
We finna.
Finna. We just found out that not every single off-road wheel he has is like, yay. You see this square texture? Like this? It's two that are like this.
Yeah, but that's what they used to run on with my old wheels. Back ones like that, front ones like that.
Yeah. We got them off-road wheels on it now. We're gonna go through this forest. Okay. It's a little bit wet, I will admit. Okay. Just avoid water. Okay. Where are you going? We're trying it.
Tree.
I got it. Do something, RC. It's way too steep. Burn out on the rock.
Speeding now.
Oh, damn. Do this one. Oh, you can do that. You'd need some more speed, but yeah, you can do it. What if I grab my board, put it right here, use speed as fast as you can, and you can go off this? No. Good attempt. There you go. That one works. Not as good, but it works. This rock is perfect. This rock is legit perfect.
And then if the battery starts out, we can just grab it, walk back, grab the other battery, charge the other battery.